Daily 11. Ethylene oxide is also known as ETO. True. Present an unusual case of an anaphylactic reaction during dialysis that resolved when the dialysis filter sterilized by ethylene oxide, EO, was changed. EO membranes are known to cause immunoglobulin E, anaphylactic sensitizations and reactions.
Present an unusual case of an anaphylactic reaction during dialysis that resolved when the dialysis filter sterilized by ethylene oxide, EO, was changed. EO membranes are known to cause immunoglobulin IgE, anaphylactic sensitizations and reactions.
1950, 1953, what was a great advancement? Primitive dialysis. Alan B. Hemodialysis Technician. 13. What happened to a patient if their GFR falls below 15? Kidney failure. When an artery is connected to a vein under your skin to make a bigger blood vessel is known as when an artery is joined to a vein using a soft synthetic tube under your skin is known as graft. Peritoneal dialysis. Peritoneal dialysis can be used at work, home, or when sleeping. Thank you. often is home-based treatment such as peritoneal dialysis done daily. Substance to the body that causes antibodies that to be produced and fight disease, antigen. High levels of phosphate in the blood is called hyperphosphatemia. Known complications of a fistula is thrombosis. True 22. Complications of a fistula is thrombosis. True 22. What year was the shunt created? 1960, 23. Why is the instrument called sphygmomanometer used? To measure blood pressure. What is a semi-permeable? A filter 24. What is a semi-permeable? A filter. 25. The extracorporeal circuit carries the blood from the access to the dialyzer apparatus and back to the access and can detect blood leakage. True. Section 5. Alan B. Section 5.1. The prothrombin time test measure how long it take for blood to clot. True 2. The first... True 2. The first sample of blood is discarded before obtaining the blood sample when a double lumen catheter is used for drawing a blood specimen. True 3. True 3. An air embolism is a pathological condition caused by a gas bubble in the vascular system. patient is placed in a Trendelenburg position on the left side when air embolism occurs. Patient is placed in a Trendelenburg position on the left side when air embolism occurs. True 5. What is the sodium normal lab level? 135, 146 mEq/L. Some labs may be higher. 6. Some labs may be higher. 6. The URR test are pre and post BUN that is used to determine the amount of urea removed during a dialysis treatment. True 7. Renin, urethropoietin, and calcitriol are substances that are produced by the kidney.